So the resolution will go to the state legislature, and hopefully that the legislative process, it goes through the committee process, and so we are going to give this off to the House Local Government Committee and the Senate State and Local Committee for them to hopefully ponder on and understand some of our concerns. So we're trying to get it through the committee process and onto the floor of the House and Senate for final approval.